All right, guys, this is the second year that I've rented a wood processor to process all of our firewood for the winter time. And I would do it no other way after doing this 2 years in a row, but we've learned a couple things. One is you gotta have fairly straight wood. Two is not to run overly large wood through the machine. And three is to buck off any of the knots or branch limbs or anything, you know, any stubs that are sticking off the side of the log, because it makes things way easier. So I'm just gonna walk around here and do a quick video of everything going on. We got Trenton in the Bobcat loading the machine, and I got a whole bunch of friends here helping run the machine, and a lot of help really helps out. We started off with about 35 cords here in our pile, and we've probably processed already over 20 of it in about a 10-hour period. So about 2 cords an hour, that's cut, split, and loaded, and some of it's even already been stacked. So enjoy the video, guys. Thanks for watching.
we started yesterday, there was two more rows in here that was just like this row out here. There was two more. So we did those two rows yesterday.
Alright, well, you've seen what we're doing with the firewood, and this is the end product right here. Cut, split, and stacked. There's a good start of the winter right there. I typically burn 12 to 15 cords a year. This is leftover from last year. This is my dry firewood right here. And it all ends up into that baby right there. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed it.